Welcome to the Support Videos for Workload Automation video series. In this video, I will show you how to shout to program with job OK message sent to date, month, year, hour, minutes, file name. Login to CCM. Go to Tools, Alerts, Shout Destination Manager. Double click on System and you should see the default shout destination list. For this demonstration, I have pre-configured a new shout destination as shout to script for the logical name. Then I have select server in the address field. The destination would be program and the value would be the absolute path of the location where the script is saved on Ctrl+M server. Here is an example of the content shout-to-script.sh. Please do take note of the disclaimer shown. In this demonstration, I have created an OS command job that will run on Ctrl+M server Linux operating system. In the Action tab, under Notification after job completion, I have set when job OK, send notification to destination shout to script, which is the logical name we have created earlier on in CCM. And I have also customized a message with the job name, order ID, and the message with the urgency regular. Then this OS job is being ordered. In the monitoring domain, click on this job, right click and select log. You will see this message, shout to script perform. On Ctrl+M server, navigate to the absolute path where the output file is created. In this example, the file is being saved under data1/ctm80/outputs. Here, you will see a file created with the file name which contains the date, the month, the year, together with the hour and minutes. Once you open the output file, you will see the job name, the order ID, and the customized message which has been configured in the job under notification after job completion. Note, R is the urgency type. That concludes this Ctrl+M solution video. Please see our knowledge base and YouTube channel for more videos like this.